Greetings and salutations. Welcome to State of Decay 2. I am Lickador.
We've got a zombie issue. How about you handle it for us?
I don't care about infestations. Today we are playing the last of the... things? Legacy things, yeah. Going to get the trader. Gotta wait for this guy. Well, switch to Sheridan, I guess. Who should we talk to? We should talk to Lena and Kitty. Arkansas? Not really. We gotta talk to the first three. Lydia. That's Ark. Okay. There's a lot over here. Okay. Grim. Obby.
Hey, we need
Sheridan.
A hand over here.
Mad Wookie. There's Lena.
Sweet.
I don't remember doing great things. Wookie. Sheridan.
That's good news.
Obby. Grimsley. Yesel. Wookie. Arkansas. Vampire Star. She didn't really. Okay. Well, I guess Ark ended up in a good position this game.
Working hard, tomorrow's gonna be nothing but blue skies.
If you got nothing else to do, this is what I'm gonna do. Double check the back. That's good. Okay. That's a lot of people. So it took me hour and a half to get the end game set properly. Everyone set up and everyone assembled. Most of the work was done by Kitty Lynn. We moved a lot of cars around. Well, it doesn't technically have to be secret that we finished the game with. I prefer if it was. I don't like replacing leaders. get a good idea what I want from the other. The next game I plan to play. Next run is, Sheriff? Sheriff and Warlord are kind of easy, comparatively, because they're a little bit about fighting other humans. Oh, I forgot that last thing. Eh, well, whatever. That thing wasn't important. Too important, I should say.
We've gotten by just looking out for ourselves. But check this out. What if we started working more closely with our neighbors, like sharing and trading and stuff? If we all pull together, we might actually turn this into something like a real town again. Yo, let's get this town's economy jump-started by figuring out how people out there can help each other. Hey, does anyone out there have extra resources and need some help finding a buyer?
Let's make a deal.
Rolling out. I'll be there in a sec.
That's the place.
Still got a zombie.
He's heading toward base. We're about to have a very bad day.
Okay, I'm wrapping up.
Here, shall we go? Okay. Not very intended that way, but you know.
So, here you go.
Thanks, buddy.
Hey, no problem.
Hey, careful out there.
Hey, what do you got?
A friendly face.
Nice to see you again. Come on and hang out.
I don't really care about the rest. Got about 3,000 influence? Let me get that much influence. Freaking cement level body. So the next one's gonna be the valley, I believe. Yeah. And then and have the trader and the trader and the builder. So we are gonna basically start in the we'll have enough points to start in the good base, which means I just gotta assemble that many people. Based on this playthrough, I'm gonna need one van and a car.
Smart.
smart thinking. Sold.
I appreciate it. You looking to trade?
Sounds like a plan.
Yeah, don't need any of that. I need to keep that in my hand. Play Andrix on a, okay. All right, let's go to base, trigger the event, because it's on our way. Drop the parts? Yeah, I think they were parts. At base. Talk to the medical staff, and then we'll be asked to go somewhere else, and somewhere else will be
zombies coming in. Time to knuckle up.
What the fuck is the Juggernaut doing here?
Zombies. I'm not feeling so good.
I don't think it's over just yet. I'm totally on board with that. Sure, it's yours.
Thanks. I don't know about you guys, but I'm starting to like this.
Okay. That definitely did not go as planned. That was supposed to be the easy part. Ugh.
I saw to straighten me out.
Okay. All right, let's see what these guys need. Check the field. Oh, yeah, I forgot about some bullshit guy there. Give me some more ammo. Those guys are going a different direction, okay. I need to move that thing. Don't need the energy drinks because I am not in that much pain.
Quick, someone pinch me. Sure, why not? Take it.
Thanks. So that went really well. We should put together a trade summit to really get supply lines going.
I like that idea.
When people out there get what they need, the world just feels a little better. Hey, good to see you again.
I'm back on my feet and ready to get back to work.
I actually expected us to use this to just get tradable items.
I've got some bad news about one of our trade partners. Can we talk in private?
Roll it out. I'll be there in a sec.
Okay. So down this road. Okay, I think it's the last mission before the end game. And if everything goes right, we should be done. The next 20 minutes? 20, 30 minutes? Those looking at the VODs will know exactly how much time is left. Just like minus 5 minutes from it, or like, yeah, minus about 5 minutes from it. Now if we're going over there, I'm gonna take one of these guys.
Good to see you. I'm looking for an extra body out there. One in? You got point.
Yeah, I don't care about any of the rest of the stuff. Saw the bloater. Rather crash the car for a little bit of cosmetic damage than deal with that bullshit guy. He's ended enough runs as it is. Or he has been responsible for enough runs as it is. That's what I wanted to say. Now, if I wouldn't mind if it was two guys at the gas station, this three party is kind of sad to lose. If we do lose them.
Sorry for trying to cheat you. It's just that we're desperate for fuel. Can you help us?
Cool. Sounds good. See you soon.
you need fuel, just ask, you know? I thought I saw someone just like in that bush. I think they're gonna ambush us regardless.
Is this as fast as we can go?
Triple feral is very annoying to see. Where's everyone? Rucksack of fuel. Yep. A triple feral thing. Definitely was not enjoyable, followed by the zombie horde afterwards. I guess we drive towards the end game. That bastard's still there.
Better give it a wide berth.
The one thing I've been missing out of this game, you know, it's the
partner conversations.
They just like keep on going, talking about this and that. It's not because they've been taken out, it's more, or I don't know if they've been taken out. I just don't usually bring a partner along. AI at a base is okay. AI as your backup buddy tends to fail itself more often than not. God, we've almost gone through a full tank of gas and tire. Let's run. So I've been thinking about, what was it? Roar 4X and how I'm gonna stream it, or record it, or present it? I think that's the term I'm going for. Like, what do I want to do with this game? This game that's doing the best on my channel for odd reasons, you know, it's like, okay. It's a good game, but at the same time, it's... I think people are just starved for content for it. At one point, I was like the only one uploading.
If we shared a bit more. All right, is everybody ready to get this trade summit started?
That's great. Sure. Works for me.
Excellent. I got a great neutral location picked out. Meet y'all there.
Oh, I forgot to build more ammo. Fucking god! Just... Ah!
I bought one less card. I'm
seeing that now. Actually, if I... It's one thing if they're fighting for that mission. Another...
We've got a zombie issue.
The fuck?
How about you handle it for us?
I'm actually questioning why I'm.
Seems like somebody cleaned this place out.
Why I got the blood plague. I didn't have the blood plague when I left.
We could win a lot of friends if we shared a bit more. All right, is everybody ready to get this trade summit started?
Wow.
You know it.
That's good thinking.
Excellent. I got a great neutral location picked out. Meet y'all there.
Why are they all around this fan? Move my car. Trekkers all the way over there. Okay. Now, to get a freaking thing, go to the next car. This is annoying.
No room for that. A lot of friends if we shared a bit more. All right, is everybody ready to get this trade summit started?
That's cool.
Good idea. Excellent. I got a great neutral location picked out. Meet y'all there.
Okay. That should be better.
Board.
What is that?
It's not a bad idea.
fuck was that?
Better pray those walls hold up. We're coming for you.
Are attacking my location.
It seems we're on the same thing.
Supposed to be already reloaded.
Can't carry that much. No room for that.
Well, hopefully it pops up back, I guess. Yeah, everything's technically set and I don't want to get rid of it. Ugh. Here we are 30 minutes later.
We could win a lot of friends if we shared a bit more.
All right, is everybody ready to get this trade summit started?
Not too shabby. Uh-huh. I like what I'm hearing.
Excellent. I got a great neutral location picked out. Meet y'all there. No room for that. If we don't clear out some infestations, we're gonna be in deep shit real soon.
Running low on that.
I'd put the weapons I equipped it in back in time. Let's go grab this ally.
Looks like a waste of time.
See you.
I'm looking for an extra body out there. You want in?
Lead on.
We're set, we're ready, we need to just go.
Sound good.
I'm gonna love trashing this place when we're done.
Raiders just opened fire. I'm getting blasted here.
Time to reload.
Listen, I
success rate. I cannot keep this up. Day just keeps getting worse. Look alive, people. This isn't over. Yo, can I get a recon for this place?
I'll handle it.
There's the car I was hoping.
More deadheads incoming. Close.
Not bad, kid. Works for me.
Whew.
I like what I'm hearing.
Congratulations on making this trade plan come together.
Oh, and we didn't lose anyone. People happy. Nice. Victory! I think we lost a bunch of people in, what was it, Nightmare? Whew.
I know y'all had your doubts along the way. Listen, I did too. But when I see what we've done here, damn, I mean, we turned this town into something that can really last. And hey, why stop here? If we can do this once, we can do it again, right? I mean, that's how we win this thing, working together, one town at a time.
That was more of an annoyance than it was difficult. We're not going to play Green Zone. Absolutely not. Only keep the leader. All right, that's it for Save Decay 2. Thank you for joining me. I'll see you guys again next time. Have a good night.